Look at that shiny, shiny trophy. Our MVP, jersey number 4 from Bielsa, John Grace. Getting a trophy. MVP for the boys, collecting his trophy and his certificate from Mr. Baladele Otulami, the branch manager, Lagos Extension. For best fair play, the girl who showed the most passion, who showed the most sportsmanship, please your hands together for St. Jude Girls. Amarata Bielsa stage. Please put your hands together for them for the Fair Play Trophy. Please put your hands together. Fantastic. Back to back trophies representing her whole school, St. Jude Girls. Amarata. It is time to crown the school for Best Fair Play Boys. And this award goes to St. Augustine Seminary Ensemble and Boys State. Put your hands together for them. Take your picture, smile. Receiving medals, prize money of 100,000 naira, and an official certificate plus Milo products. And here we go. Third place for the girls. Give me a Milo clap for Government Secondary School Boko Bandway. Put your hands together for them. Made it all the way to the final. Receive your medal, Milo products. Boys, for third place, get ready. Of course. Milo! Yes, let's get those Milo products in there as well. Fantastic. There we go. Smile for the camera. Fantastic. Shine your 34. Let's show some love to our second runner-up for the boys, St. Augustine Seminary Ensemble and Boys State. 100,000 naira, their certificate and their Milo products. Second runners up receiving their medals and handshake, and of course 100,000 naira, their certificate and their Milo products. Their teachers and obviously their coach and coaching team are not left out as they also receive their medals for such great work. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much to Augustine Seminary. Thank you very much. Please put your hands together for Mrs. Babs Akinyeye, Director Co-Curricular MOE. Please put your hands together for her. Finally, please put your hands together for the distinguished HRM Opa Fidero Jacob. Please put your hands together. The second place team for the girls, winning medals. Prize money of 120,000 naira, certificates, basketball trainers, and Milo products. Put your hands together for Yejide Girls Grammar School Ibadan. On your stage, put your hands together for the girls. Look at them smiling. Every single one of them gets basketball trainers, Milo products. They also get a prize money of 120,000 naira. course, their shiny Milo championship medal. Defeat, but they are champions. Please put your hands together for them one more time. Celebrate the champions that they are. To do the Milo clap. When we announce the first place boys and girls, I want to see everybody clapping. Are you with me? I can't hear you. Are you with me? Paparazzi, make your videos and your pictures quick. Thank you very much. All right, the rest of the team, quickly join them in 5 seconds. Please get ready. We need the first place team. Can't wait to see what they do next year. You're shaking your head. Walk harder. Walk harder. Thank you very much. We have the MD of Nestle on stage, smiling and giving out the medals. Mr. Alarcon Mauricio. We have Mr. Femi Akintola, a category manager from Nestle Milo. We also have Madam Ibrahim Mohammed, the president, NSSF. Mr. Sheku Akinloto from the Federal Ministry of Youth and Sports, representing the Minister of Sports. Thank you very much for your distinguished presence. And as you can see, the teaching and coaching staff are not left out, getting their first place gold medals at the 2017. They're going on with their certificates, their medals, basketball trainers, Milo products, and of course, that big, gold, shiny Nestle Milo championship trophy for their school. Look at that big, shiny Nestle Milo trophy. Put your hands together for the champion! way for us to have all of them back on the podium so we can celebrate, blow the confetti, and celebrate our champions for 2017.
Mr. Palaudu for the vote of thanks.